Beautiful people, welcome back for another video, and we are talking about Nintendo in this video because it's been newly uncovered a Nintendo patent shows a Switch Joy-Con standalone. I don't know how much you care about this news, but it's news. You can see the design, the amazing set of colors. I don't know what I'm talking about. Gray and white, the roundness of the button and the triggerness of the triggers. A newly uncovered Nintendo patent appears to show a proposed design for a standalone Switch Joy-Con controller. Oh my god. Originally filed by Nintendo Japan in May 18 and internationally registered in April 2020, the patent includes I'm not wearing a shirt because it's really hot, so if you want me to buy a shirt, make sure to donate right now. While existing Joy-Cons include a connector to attach to the controller to the flagship Switch console, there are no connectors in what the patent describes as the new design. Oh my god, that's the future. The design showing the patent could be a prototype, and there is no guarantee it will be released as a real product. So maybe this is a prototype, is something I don't know, an intern drew and showed to the big guys in the company, and they say, go back to your square cubicle and do some work. However, a standalone Joy-Con could also be seen as an ideal supplement to last year's Switch Lite. I'm not really a fan of Switch. A lot of people I know have got a Switch. They are enjoying the amazingness of this console. But me, as a gamer who loves graphic, I cannot do this. I really like Zelda, because Zelda is good. Zelda, Pokémon Stadium, what else? Zelda, Pokémon Colosseum. Nintendo launched the portable-only Lite in late 2019, and because its controls are integrated, additional Joy-Con controllers are required for multiplayer in the tabletop mode. Okay. Lite does not include HD rumble or an IR motion camera either, so some games features aren't available using the portable console alone. Detachable Joy-Con will be required to play Super Mario Galaxy Cooperative 2-player co-star mode when Super Mario 3D All-Star release later this year. Oh, there is a Super Mario 3D All-Stars? What is this? We're gonna find out soon. So basically, this Joy-Con, this design, is like to help the lately released Lite, Nintendo Lite, I guess that's the name. But I'm really curious about this Super Mario All-Stars, so we're gonna watch the trailer together. I was watching responsive website design and stuff like that. So trailer, okay.
It's me, Mario,
me. I have to change Pam. Super Mario 64. I played this game in the my PC, the emulator. No, sorry, I bought the Nintendo 64 and I played it. No illegal download here. I remember back in time this game was so cool. So basically this game is a collection of all of the Super Mario games. Super Mario Sunshine. This game was so cool as well. And this one was like, oh my god, is this even possible? Yeah, this game looked really nice. That's why the Switch is the most successful console, right? I think so. Just the fact that you can play this everywhere means like, wow, what the fuck, is insane. So, amazing game. Switch is a console for ballers. And you can't say otherwise. If you say otherwise, you don't know anything. So, I don't even know why I started this video. Ah, the patent. So, the new design, maybe this is a prototype of something that's gonna be released soon, maybe next year, or who knows? Who knows? Oh, new Nintendo Switch second report claims Pro will release next year and include 4K. There is like a Switch Pro. What the fuck? So many news. So what do you think about this Joy-Con patent? You think is something internet designed and got through away, or is something like they're being serious? Let me know in the comment section. Hope you have an amazing night. I hope you have an amazing rest of your life if you never watch my video again, and I'll see you later. Wait, I'll see you later.